Believe it or not, this ring is made with a simple resin 3D printer. And this is how it's done. I just sprayed conductive paint on it and electroplated the ring for 4 hours to get a thick copper coat. And it came out very nice. Then I added another nickel barrier. It has a very nice metal shine by now. Finally, a light 24K gold coat is applied with a galvanic brush. Et voila, the ring. Feather light, because plastic inside.